There appears to be danger. It's time to hide. It is a fiddler crab. Its name comes from its enormous claws, which is almost equal to its body size. The mud of the mangrove swamps is a source of their food. The crab scoops it up with its claws to extract the nutritious substances and transfers it to a special organ opposite its mouth.